Hey guys, this video is long overdue, but it is the video of the engagement scavenger hunt that I did for Blair about a year ago now. And to preface the scene that you're about to watch, I have told Blair that I'm going to go water the plants. I book it in my car and go to the end place where Blair finally gets to see me. And Blair's mom is walking up. She got dropped off by my parents. She's walking up to the door. Blair has no idea that she's in town. She lives in Montana, so it's quite unlikely for her mom just to stop by. She totally closed the door on her mom.
Okay, so Blair and I are here, and Kevin summoned me here, gave me an envelope to give to Blair, which I did, and now we're both in the dark. So, Kevin.
Sneaky Kevin.
We're waiting on the Uber, which you told me I needed to have an Uber, and we're going to, Blair figured out your clue. We're going there.
Yeah,
so good to see you. You better have something good waiting for us there.
You better be there.
That's fizzy and alcoholic.
Love you.
Bye, Kevin.
Bye.
Love you.
Doing a little. Oh, hello.
Caitlin, man.
What are you doing here? Oh, look. What? Lovely
hey.
Mommy. Lovely
doing?
Blair. Here, you're not. Why don't you take this?
Get over here.
Get in. Get in. There you go. Yes. Yeah.
Back in here. Number two. Okay, now that you're full of tacos and margaritas, it's time to go where the beer flows and the bluegrass grows. So we're going to St. Elmo's.
How do you know this?
Here we go.
You're in Toyota's era.
I have no idea. I don't know what the timeline is.
Dee 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 dee. Here we are in the dirty car. La 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 la.
Okay, so what's the second clue, Blair? Where are you taking us with the second?
We're going to St. Elmo's Brewery.
Woo!
Ha ha! Ha cha cha!
Actually, I think it's called St. Elmo.
St. Elmo.
Kevin, hey, the bill was a little more because we had more than margaritas, so you owe me $5.
Oh shoot!
Do you hear that?
$5.
You owe her $5.
Yeah, if you're gonna give somebody money, you better give them enough money.
Mama means business. Blair, let's see that hat.
Oh, yeah, my mom brought this for me.
Oh, Tyler. You are a fancy lady.
Yeah.
Give us a little tip of the hat.
Wait,
there
hey,
it is.
That's a Palm Springs hat.
Oh shoot.
Oh,
I'm saying it's a glamour cowgirl hat.
That's right.
Right. Ooh, we're filming each other.
Matt hates me right now because Johnny gave me this. And now we're engaged forever.
Are.
Oh, we're at St. Elmo's.
We are.
This is exciting.
This could be the destination.
We're just gonna have to grab him. Okay, let's
do
this.
How many clues have you had so far, Blair?
I have had two clues. And now we are going to drink heavily at a brewery. So
yes. Okay. Yes, we are. Congratulations!
Thank you.
Come on, Felix. Come on, buddy.
Felix.
See, Caitlin.
Oh, oh, no, please, oh, after you, madam. You. That is...
Here, you guys go.
Okay. Here we go. Matt?
He's walking the dog.
Okay.
Yes, Miss
Oh my
Blair.
God,
there's Gail.
Who is that?
We've been making her cry.
Oh. Finally. Oh my goodness.
Good job, everybody. All right.
Yes.
What would you like, Blair?
I would like all the beers.
All of them. Every one of each, then. Oh wait, what's this? Look, there's another friend.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay, clue number three.
Then I have to have alternates for the alternates in case they forget those cards.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Wow.
No
problem. I think we're going to the studio now.
Which studio would that
studio?
Be, Blair?
The Rose Movement Studio.
Can we see your clue? Can you just...
I'm sorry.
No, that's okay.
Can you just read it? Not that we'd ever be able to figure it out, but you know.
It's kind of personal.
No, here, just...
Hey, no.
Oh,
it is.
No, no, it's not. I'm just kidding.
We wouldn't know.
I almost missed our first kiss, but I'm glad I turned around and went straight to your lips.
Aww.
Go to where we first kissed, and I truly realized you are the last one I ever want to kiss again.
He took Aww. Dance lessons? Wait, as a student? Is that what you're saying? Do you have any footage of that? Because I'd love to see it. Was he one of your first students? Hey, just student teacher stuff is not
She's
acceptable.
Just gonna keep going. So you want to cut it now?
I'm telling everybody, you can dance it.
Breaking news. Kevin was actually a beginning belly dancer when this whole thing started.
This came to us late today.
Scandal.
In the confession from Blair Logan.
Hey. Big confessions.
That's not the
Blair,
truth.
Blair, what's your comments on this? Are you going to plead the fifth?
You have anything to say?
He's got some good belly rolls happening. I urge him to continue his studies.
You heard it
He's
here.
To get rid of his belly.
You heard it here, folks.
You heard it. You heard it here first.
On the 6 o'clock news.
This is Johnny and Kaylin coming to you from Austin, Texas.
Yes. Back to you, Bill.
Back to you, Johnny.
Back to you, Bill.
Other Johnny.
Bill.
Okay,
weather,
Bill.
Yeah, the weather, Johnny.
Bill
the
Johnny.
Weather.
Okay,
weather,
weather Johnny.
Oh, Johnny.
Good.
This
is what I wanted to do. Then we were lazy for a few hours and just ate and sat on the couch and watched crime TV because that's romantic.
I love a good crime story. How about you, Caitlin?
I love a good crime story that then culminates in a surprise visit from parents.
Have you covered a good crime story lately?
I covered the story of a jewelry thief.
Yeah. What about that?
The suspect is an attractive female with a short brown haircut. Yes, and sparkling eyes. If you know anybody that matches this description, call the number at the bottom of your screen. 555-5555. Back to you, Blair.
Back to you, Blair.
Food.
Wonderful.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Yes.
Okay,
it's time.
Okay.
Burp, burp, burp.
This isn't weird at all.
Oh.
My favorite person.
Hi, lovelies.
What a lovely surprise.
Hi.
So many surprises today. Makes me want to puke a
little bit. Aww. Hello, Blair.
I have your tots,
oh.
Man.
Yeah, tots.
There's some dipping sauce.
Dipping sauce. And you have to open it first, and then you eat it.
That paper is biodegradable.
Yeah, but you know.
Hungry Caitlin.
It's your surprise. You do whatever you want, girl. You do you. We've got the lovely Crystal and the lovely Devin from above.
Yay. Uh-huh. You guys. Crystal, you've already met my mom,
yeah,
Johnny.
Good to see you again, honey. You.
But Devin has not. This is my mom,
hello,
Johnny.
Nice to meet you,
and
Devin.
These are Kevin's parents, Gail.
Oh, hi.
And Lynn. Crystal, hi. Devin.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Crystal,
nice
to meet you.
Did we make you wait long?
Oh, no.
Okay.
We just got here.
Awesome. Oh, what is that?
What is that?
Oh.
Let me just
so many
leave you
one day.
While you open this up and figure it out.
There's no number. I don't know if it's the right one.
It's the right one.
There's no number.
It's the right one.
Uh-oh.
Do you know why it's not right? Because I panicked and opened it.
Just to make sure. We did.
Did you hear that? She is diligent. She double checked.
I didn't understand the concept at first, and I was terrified.
Clue number four.
Okay. What's the clue?
You did two. Oh, sorry. Hey, Blair.
You're making
like
me really
you.
Uncomfortable
I
right
like
now, Kaylin.
I like your dress. Okay.
I like how you cringe.
It's time.
Sexy.
To cool down and hop over to the brewery that we go to sometimes to take a break from work. Funny story, we went to this brewery once recently, not recently, but when my mom came here last time, mm-hmm. and we ran into a pretty aggressive redhead that did not enjoy Kevin's e-smoking, and
oh dear.
My mom might have gotten a little upset with her.
I can't go back there!
We've had a change in plans.
Hops and grains it is! I hope she's there so that we can talk to her again.
No.
Yay! Well, did she work there?
No, she just was playing a Harry Potter game.
They won't know me.
Oh.
They won't let me back in there.
She didn't like the e-cigarettes at the Potter game. So
well, that's...
She was trying to get her wizarding on.
Wizarding on?
She was.
It was very serious stuff.
Oh.
And the exchanging of the...
Woo!
Tots.
Go there.
Tots.
Okay.
Tots.
I only had blonde hair back then, so she really...
That's true.
Oh, they'll know me.
Breaking. Live. Live from Austin, Texas.
So we're going to have to go to the place where I was nearly apprehended for being, not a bully probably, but what do you call it when you like shove somebody? I didn't know. But I didn't.
I've got pepper
I
spray.
To.
Pepper spray. Oh, and we've got a Krav Maga specialist.
An altercation.
Right here.
And a guard dog.
Who can defuse a situation if necessary. Right? Right? That's what it's for.
That's what it's
for.
Tots! Yeah, we got tots to make everyone happy.
Okay,
so
here we come.
Stuff's going on.
Here we go. And we're going to Hops and Grains. Hey, Blair.
Huh?
Where are we?
We are at Hops and Grains.
Oh, could you maybe gesture your hand like Vanna White to show us? Oh, yes. Excellent. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Give us that smile.
Yeah. We're going to get some delicious beer here.
I think I stepped on something weird. I'm not going to look at it. I'm just going to keep walking.
It's fine.
Keep walking.
Don't look at it.
Oh, here we are. It's Crystal.
Crystal.
Hey, Crystal. Looking good, boo. People are looking at us strange because we've got a GoPro.
I know. Okay.
Yeah, I do.
Caitlin, go.
Who's that? I have to follow her. Oh, God. Hey, slow down, sister. Hi, Reed. How's it going? Good to see you. I'm well. I'm GoProing today. I'm filming this blessed...
She's professional. Journey. We have so much footage. It's amazing.
That's right. So here we are. Yeah. What are we having to drink?
Ooh. River beer.
River beer. Those are good thumbs up. Have you done that before?
I was on the river on Friday, so I figured I could just sort of like stretch it out for a couple of days.
Gotcha. Awesome. Well, Blair, what would you like?
I think I'm going to get that same thing.
River beer.
River beer.
Here we go. Kevin, this is Felix. He's been helping us. Uh-huh. Good boy. So, things have been going well. Blair has been very composed and very excited. We are doing our best to keep everybody wrangled, and hopefully this is the footage that you wanted.
Here we are.
Governor,
look at this goddess.
I have your beer, Governor.
Oh, thank you. Wonderful. Here we are. Thailand. Cheers. Hey, guys.
Cheers.
Woo. Here we go. Look at this beautiful.
Holy shit. What is that?
Look at those.
These are pulled pork nachos that everybody is welcome to.
Wow.
I well today I do. Because I have not eaten today and I am
she's already gone.
That's okay. Oh yeah, Felix. Hey Felix.
Yeah, I grew up in
Kevin, Blair, we demolished these nachos.
Where I grew up in Magnolia was...
Oh wait, those are tater tots. These are nachos.
And then the woodland started to kind of creep in. But
these nachos.
The gas station.
Every food has like an up close so far. Here, let's cheers again.
I graduated high school in 94, and so it's, it was very rural. Hello.
Oh, hello. Hi.
I'm very interested in what is
hello, friends. Blair. Balar.
Hi.
Everybody wave. Hi.
Hello, Kevin.
Kaka.
I don't know where this came. I found it on the ground.
Oh, there's an umbrella.
Oh, yeah. I was walking in to get a beer, and I was like, well, that's weird. I'll just save it. Just give it to a random
how
person.
Odd.
I know. It's super weird.
Hey, dude. Oh, it's all shitty and burnt.
Ew. What?
I think that means it's old.
What? What sadist would do that? Gah.
Okay.
Oh, I got
a spear out here.
I shouldn't have had so many beers.
You don't have to. You don't have to read it out loud. If you
I should
don't
not last long.
This next stop is where I really got to know you after I first laid eyes on you at Coffee Traders and fell in love. Some might say this place is for the birds.
Where are we going?
I think it's the Grackle, maybe.
I think we should go check it out. Don't ruin it, or else I'm gonna take this very real ring off and throw it back at you. Okay?
To be clear. He told you a lot.
Oh, muzzle. Got it.
He told you a lot more stuff than me. Because you know stuff.
I do know things.
And he let you have his taper thingy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you show him the rock that your fella got you?
I did. Look at this.
Way too extravagant.
It can't even focus. It's like, what? Camera's freaking out. I broke the camera.
Woo!
I know. I'm really too good.
Yes. Great job. Cheers to you.
Hey, so we have to agree not tease Matthew not one more time.
Okay.
This
is it. This is it.
I don't agree. I don't agree with that.
Yeah.
Good. I don't agree with that.
No,
not
okay.
Yet. Not yet.
Okay, maybe a little more. I think
maybe
can,
just a little more. He can handle it.
Okay, we're going to have to we're going to change the battery out.
Shenanigans.
And we'll see y'all soon. Okay.
I'm a big
we're in the Crackle and I see dancers sitting at a table around booze. Very excited.
Cuz that's just how dancers roll.
That's right. That's right.
We got it.
Matt is owning that camera, man. Hi, you guys.
So, go up there. Matt, go ahead.
All right.
I will.
You don't trust me either.
No, I do. I just don't want to. I don't need to be on the video.
I want to know all about the day.
Look at these. Look at these. Look at these lovely ladies. Oh, hello.
Hey.
Oh. Here, we got to get a.
And an 8 count.
Woo!
Yeah, right.
And
1, 2, 3.
Yay, Morgan! Okay, we're going to go get. Hey, we're jumping for joy. Look at that. And we're back with Johnny and Caitlin's on the hour almost news.
Yes, Caitlin, what's happening here today? Scavenger hunt.
Well, Johnny,
what's this?
We have a perpetrator.
I'm gonna go with
the P.
Well, it's a complicated.
Let's get a really.
That right there could be a failed dog.
I didn't know anything about
Catahoula.
All right.
Yeah.
He's already tried.
Okay. Get in and do a toast.
Hey. Getting wavy.
Hey, I'm happy to take this. Get in and do a toast.
All right, everybody.
In the gym.
Oh, boy.
I'm going to just get.
Thanks, Megan.
Can I do this right here?
Day. She's much more classy.
You guys getting in on this?
No!
No!
Not yet!
Get in enough of those!
Not yet!
Okay!
Cheers!
Cheers!
Glug, 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 glug. Aww.
I wonder what we're cheering.
So what was on special, sorry.
Oops, there's my dog again.
You see, we can have some beer if you want. Sorry. It is really
it said
good.
1790s whatever. I was like, it's gotta be good, right?
No, there's a promo shot right there. Yeah.
Alright, Blair.
All right.
Ready?
You
ready?
Ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
It's
my honor.
Oh, yes, sorry, yes. Oh, here we go.
Six. My heart. Can't take much more of this.
Is it another burnt piece of paper?
The next place might smell like piss and popcorn.
All I know where this is! I know exactly where we're going!
But it's where we first danced together.
Oh.
We're going to the White Horse.
Woo! Yay!
So I did.
Yay!
Oh, it was, hey, Monkey, yeah, I don't remember the birds, but I remember what else it was. Yeah, that's the part that gave away the clue.
You must be the mom to this beautiful puppy.
I am, I birthed him myself. He is, I also have a treat in my hand, so he's like following me around. Yes, the treat.
Oh yeah, we did, we ran into a
lot of people. Oh yes, yes we did. Mmm. Here, show that glass. There we go. Yes, there it is. Wonderful.
Yes.
Cheers.
You got a good mama and an awesome daddy. And now this
again. Oh, sorry. The last time my mom was here, actually,
no, we got it.
All
we
three of the wonderful pair of folks were here. There was an Airbnb or whatever.
Airbnb, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Really close to here, a few blocks down, and mom and I walked here and got a bunch of bacon one morning.
Ooh.
We just had bacon for breakfast. Yeah.
Bacon.
At Cisco's.
Nice. Bacon. Yep. Are you bacon right now? Did you? Oh, look, there's one.
This is hotter than bacon.
We're so close. Where are we close to, Blair?
I think it's called the Brown Horse.
Oh, Brown Horse. Yeah. Like a Palomino spotted.
Black horse.
Black Arabian.
Maybe it's black unicorn.
Black unicorn.
Something about a steed that has a very significant color.
Purple swan.
And there's booze there.
Purple
white
ostrich.
Feathers. Wait, not white feathers. Maybe it's white horse. And they have horse feathers.
Horse feathers.
There.
Ding, ding. We have a winner.
It all makes sense now.
Is this like a good distance? Are you comfortable? Oh, she got distracted.
There's grass on this.
There
building.
Is grass on this.
It's not real, but
don't
it looks,
mark it.
Looks,
don't mark it now.
Sorry about that.
There you go. She can't contain herself, folks. We're just gonna watch the.
There's sunflowers.
We lost three. Okay. So we can't see because it's a little dark in here.
Yeah.
And
Candace is here.
Hi, I am recording.
Okay.
Hi. But hi.
It's so good to see you too. How are you doing?
Good.
We'll resume recording when it's brighter.
No, sorry. We won't do it. This is great.
The grackle where Reed was.
There we go. Perfect.
And then we.
No, she's telling me.
Wait,
is that,
so,
you mean
to
hold your light for you?
I'm sorry, Foxy.
I think I got it.
The grackle where a bunch of people.
You're multi-talented.
I try.
Or somewhere. And then we got the food to come here. So it's been a.
White horse! For white horse!
Okay!
Thank you, Dan! White horse! Cheers, everybody!
Cheers!
Yay! Sorry if I'm blinding people.
No.
Just don't look at it.
Food number seven.
Good lord!
What?
Okay, go to the ranch where I put you to the test of meeting my strangest and most offensive friends. It was after that day that I really knew you were the one for me.
Aww.
So that means Jester King.
Woo! Yeah!
You guys are very, very dear friends.
Yay!
Hey, so that's where we gotta go.
That's it. That's it. Jester King.
Jester
King.
Yes, Blair. I am talking from beyond the GoPro. I am channeling through
what? I thought five clues ago we were done.
No.
So you might not be done.
Oh God.
Yes. Okay. Sorry.
What are you drinking?
Horse feathers.
What is horse feathers?
It's bourbon ginger.
Ooh, would you like to try some?
Yes.
It's delicious.
That's a really diluted.
It's only a half a shot.
And because I'm driving, it's almost. It's like a virgin.
Yeah.
For the very first time. I'm sorry, Johnny.
I've been around a virgin in a long time.
Woo!
Popcorn.
Bathroom. These are the
bathrooms.
This is. The world's most
all
disgusting
of the aromas are coming together to create the perfect storm.
Yes.
Mmm. Popcorn. Here, let's see some popcorn.
The
popcorn.
Best damn surprise.
Here we go. I'm learning so much right now. Popcorn. What else, Blair?
The best day of surprises ever.
Yay!
Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
I never do that.
Okay, and we're turning off.
Wait, do it again.
No.
Okay. There she is. Oh, where are we? Oh. Vanna, that hand up. Present the sun. There we go. There it is. Gorgeous. Hey, shut up. You shut up. Such a jerk. You get in that car. Get in. Okay. We're headed to you, buddy.
Let me think.
Do it! Told you.